not your mother, not your father. But the Lord God Almighty, who sees all, is the one who will judge you. But sometimes you think you can run away from him. The song says it all. It's about time that the word of God is coming to us, hitting us, hitting us, hitting us. We cry here, we cry here, and then walk down the stairs and we lick back our vomit. The Lord is here this morning. The Lord is here this morning, beloved. If the Lord will hear your cry this morning, mean the prayer you are praying to him right now. Not just that you are telling, oh Lord, I want, but you know you are going back for it. The backstabbing, the backbiting, the gossip. Or leaving your boyfriend or girlfriend is not enough. All the little forces. Are you ready for it? Because the word of God says you judge from the church, from his home. Are you all ready as we stand here? If we can hear the trumpet blowing right now, are we ready? Are we prepared? The Lord is here. We need to confess. We need to repent. Me bra, Mimwadinina na famiya niya wope eradie me de me unyina mawo daddy saforia ese fata jimmy bra me bra mi muadinina na famiya niya wope jimmy free hey boni nina mu oh daddy so me ho ma me ho so cry na metu mi aso wuyiye na metu mi aso weni me te me onye na bawo saforia ese fata Jimmy Bra, me bra, me muadi e jina. Na fa me ya, me ya, ube.
Ano pe ye mubi wa. Owe se ye su. Owe se ye si ye tia suwe. Shwe bow in shame. Him, Lord, I'm sorry. Lord, I'm ready. You may feel burning in him. Tell me what I want to cry. Na me to me so when he did not mean to see and send me any. When I may say, you're moving son and he abandoned him to your son and he. I'm so sweet, yes. Now more when you woo with three moon. Now it's so good. So now question is there. I'm ready. Are you ready? Mim pesa me koto a kitchen mobile. Say pray quiet, you're garrison. What's our koto at the kitchen? We direct clamai, no standing up, or best uncle at any animal. Who fit? Now do take him at the tell him. That is how we are. Bow before this Almighty God. Come to Him in repentance. Cry to Him in repentance. Sometimes even hearing the word and just brushing it off is a sin. Sometimes complacency. And I need to be near Benjamin. It stands on what the puppy am I not paying? I did check your debate, I'm not paying on Pesa Yaya, your dream, hey, you're moving me free, I'll cook. It stands at the puppy when you are, or the baby knew me. Forget about who came and who didn't come. The Lord has a purpose for us here, right here, this morning. Missy Onyami will be my year, or them hanging now. Now, so I tell you, baby, it's not boy, I'm not paying. But in me. Person will see how I dare not to be doing, you know, who the wind be. Tell woman. The Lord is going to bless us this morning. The Lord is going to surprise us this morning. The Lord is going to do signs, wonders, and miracles in our lives this morning. I feel the power of God right here. I feel the power of confession right here. Why are you so making your heart so hard? The Lord is speaking to you. Yes, it's you. It's because of you. That's why He's bringing His word this morning. The remnant. The remnant. Bow in shame and tell Him, Lord, I'm sorry. I don't want to miss the blessing that is coming this morning. I don't want my walking here be in vain. I don't want, some people are sleeping and enjoying themselves. If I've walked here, I don't want to live here the same. I don't want to miss what you have for me this morning. Yes, it's you that he's talking about. It's you. It's you. It's you. The thinking. The things that you have been thinking of. The evil plans in your head. The manipulation that the enemy is manipulating your mind. The lies that you are believing. Yes, he wants to see the cry. He wants to see. A person who's one of one. Yes. Let the tears flow. He like it that way. He like it that way. When you realize that sin, when you realize that you have come before him, and you see how filthy you are, Somewhere this morning. He's touching that pulse of yours. Holding nothing, Lord. I leave them all before you on this altar. I don't want to go back the same. I want to go back transformed. I want to go back change. I want to go back you knowing and seeing me as your child. You know that you come and go, but the Lord doesn't see you as his child because you know what you are doing doesn't please the Lord. How often do we have time for the Lord? How often do we put him aside and do what we want to do? Oh, minyamera na menyamedie no. This temple to do something on us, to touch our pulse, to remind us of the wicked ways that we are going. He drawn us back to himself. He has opened his arms and he's drawing us back to himself. Who said? join by a couple now. Why you're not open to me, Kabisha Shono? And you're what? And you're me? You're my young Sissono. And my young. You're my young.
I'll put you in front of my destiny. Oh, you are all the mothers.
The day I only had 20. Come on. As you do, you didn't have me to baby.
I'll make room for two. You and I, Jesus.
And when you say it, you are all the mothers. You see, your boy. But the Lord is reminding us this morning that we always open our mouth and sing that song. Do you mean it? Put the Lord at first this morning in your life.
Make him first. And everything comes behind.
If you are kneeling down, if you are standing, if you are lying, just lift up your two hands. It's a sign of surrender. Tell him, Lord, I've repented 100 times, but today, that's the end. I'm going a long haul with you. My sin of I'm sorry must end today. I don't want to go back to that vomit. Give me the grace. Give me the strength.
But if we are not paid here,
hurrah. We always say that he's our Lord, he's our Lord, he's our Lord. But when he commands, we brush it off. When we say go this way, we turn this way. How can he be our Lord? Whilst we are walking in our own ways. If someone is your Lord, when he say yes, you say yes, sir.
Give me the grace to continue to stand from this morning. I'm not going back to that sin. I'm not going back to that boyfriend. I'm not going back to that girlfriend. I'm not going back to the stealing. I'm not going back to lie. I'm not going to back to gossip. I'm not going back to backstab people. I'm not going to think evil about people. I'm not going to do. I'm not going to do. I'm not going to take it back.
The Lord, oh God Almighty. I said this morning, the remnant here, the Lord is going to do something wonderful, something marvelous, something excellent. You will see and you will feel that you are not working out the same as you can. If only you will yield to him. If only you will hold on to him. If only you are not brushing off the caution he's giving to us this morning. Forget about the problems. Forget about the situation that you are going through. He needs the heart. That is what you're going to use to make heaven. Whether the Lord has done it or not, it's not your business.
myself, I always say, Lord, I don't want surprises. I don't want to miss heaven. I don't want to. What is stopping you? What is pulling you back? Tell you, Lord, give me the grace to push to break through out of that sin that is suppressing me, that is stopping me, that is not allowing me. And no number one, no. We cover it all the time. But the Lord is right here. So being in 1 century, Nibia no pain. There are testimonies flowing in the air. There are blessings flowing in the air. There are breakthroughs flowing in the air. It's hanging in there. Who is he going to release it to?
Praise the Lord, my soul. Praise the Lord, my soul. Let it go. Yes, it's so painful, but let it go. Withholding nothing. Yes, you have been offended. Let it go. Withholding nothing. Yes, you are angry. Let it go. Withholding nothing. Yes, you have been backstabbed. Let it go. Withholding nothing. You can't trust us. Let it go. Withholding nothing. You have been accused. Let it go. Withholding nothing. Oh, it's so painful.
holding nothing. I give myself away. Oh, Lord. I give myself away. So you can use me. I give myself away. Oh, oh, Lord, give myself away so you can use me.
This is what I'm hearing. Some of us here, what we are struggling with is that we have been offended. Someone has done something so painful to us. It's difficult for us to forgive that person. It's difficult for us to walk to that person again. And the Lord says, He's touching your heart to let it go. Vengeance is for the Lord. He's fighting the battle for you. Some of us, we need to walk before this altar and confess before this altar and tell Him, yes, indeed, I let go. Yes, indeed, I let go. Don't feel shy, because this is what I'm hearing. Yes, indeed, I let go. And let the Lord work on you. And let the Lord work on you. You know within your heart going on. The Lord is reminding you, if you have forgotten, that because of that thing, it will block your blessing. It will block the breakthrough. But He needs to turn things around. The battle is for the Lord. Be bold and walk before this altar. Kneel before this altar. Cry before this altar and let it go. Yes, it's difficult, it's tough. But the Lord is telling you this morning. Remember what song that day? Onyameka, no waka. He said, walk before this altar. Cry before this altar. And let Him deal with it. Because if only you really don't want to live here the same, let it go. Yes, you have been offended. It's painful. It's difficult. How do I do it? How do I deal with it? You can't fight the battle yourself. You can't. This is an opportunity for you, beloved. Withholding nothing. Withholding nothing. Withholding nothing. Withholding nothing. Don't let us close and then you come and say, it was me. The opportunity is now. The Lord is calling you before this altar. Just run before Him. Run to Him. Kneel before Him. Before this altar and let Him deal with it. Otherwise, you will live here the same because of that one thing, because of that particular thing. I feel something going through within me. I feel something within me. The Lord is doing something. The Lord is doing something. The Lord is, He's pushing you. He's asking you to let go. He's asking you, if you are shy, opportunity for you, beloved. Don't overlook it. The altar has been opened for you. It's because of you that this altar has been opened for you. He wants you to say it all yourself. Tell Him yourself. Cry to Him yourself. He's right here. and you have knelt before this altar. He says, come before this altar. Ah, I feel something going through you right now. Lord is here.
Oh, now, Mrs. Sekaya, won't one pump of a woman? A cow won't quack of a woman, won't pump.
It is what you say, and you won't tea. And what first hour of prayer no pain? And you won't you? And you what? And you what? And you what? Men pray to be so. Men should be coming in when you first say, Obi Shemia, Obi Amea Oshe, O Yame Pesa Wangasa, Ufri Wupem, and Bebutin and him, our art time will crook your beer. No, your host and Shane. Ah, Hilbura Santi, how could you pass you to Yentori Abasa?
There's someone here. You go through a headache so many times. The Lord is saying, it's because of that thing that you don't want to let go. That is why you go through that headache like that. It keeps you thinking. And that is what brings the headache, the pain in your head.
If you don't allow him to deal with it, he's going to create something big in your system. The headache
that you go through all the time. Yeah, I know for Adranum, the solution is today. The Lord wants to do something about it today. It's not a normal headache.
That is what I feel. It's not a normal headache.
A headache that you go through all the time.
It's a thing you have been thinking of.
It's a thing that the Lord is prompting you all the time, but you have decided. One can say, it's a wind chain, you know. And it's a tie and a brown. No.
It's not a normal headache. You cease to take the medicine today.
The medicine is right now.
You are before the altar. Cry. You know why you came.
You know. Cry to him. Tell him.
He's here himself and he's going to work on you as you know here and you are crying to him. Forget about whoever is by your left or by your right. This is a moment that the Lord himself is standing before this altar and is working on us. He's working on you. Allow yourself.
The Lord is going to give us victory this morning.
Touch your children, Lord. You call them. Because you want to change your life, change your destiny. Do something wonderful in your life. Do what you want to do with them right now, Spirit of God.
Yes, He's here. The Lord is here.
Do something new in my life. Oh Lord, do something new in my life. Something new. Oh, something new in your life. Oh,
they run here because they see they cannot do without you.
They cannot do
without you. They cannot do without you. Oh Lord, dear Christ, they cannot do without you. We cannot do without you. We cannot do without you. Oh Lord, the Lord sees the tears. Yes, cry. We cannot do without you. Whether you are here or there, the Lord is watching you. We cannot do without you. We cannot do without you. Oh, Lord. We cannot do. We cannot do without you. We cannot do without you. Oh Lord. And therefore, do something new in our life.
If you are standing there, put one hand on your chest.
Something new in our life. Something new in our lives. Oh Lord, do something new in my life. Something wonderful in my life. Something new in my life. Oh,
because he's doing something new. Yes, allow yourself because he's doing something new. Allow yourself because he's doing something new. Allow yourself because he's doing something new in your life. He's changing. He's turning. He's turning. He's turning things around. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Tell him, do something new, do something new. I'm tired of the pretense. Tell you, I'm tired of the pretense. Me and me are in the dust. So, tell you, Lord. And today, I've come to the end of it, Lord. Tell you. God is here. He's here. He's here. He's here. He's here. He's here.
Yes, he's turning. Yes, he's doing something new if only you allow him right now. The moment. There's no more time for you. There's not another time for you. There's nothing that you can still hold back. You may not get the chance again. The moment is now. It's now. It's now. It's now. Confess to him, beloved. I don't know whether you feel what I feel, but there's something strong here. There's so much power here. The presence of God is right here. I cannot do without you. I cannot do without you. I cannot do without you. Oh Lord, you put him aside all the time. But tell you, I cannot do without you. I cannot move without you. I cannot change without you. Oh Lord. I cannot change without you. I cannot move without you. I cannot end without you. Oh Lord. I cannot do without you. I cannot do without you. I cannot do without you. Oh Lord. Do something new in my life. Something new in my life. Something new in my life. Oh Lord, do something new in my life. Something new in my life. Something new in my life. Ooh. Something new in my life. Something new in my life. Something new in my life. Oh Lord.
tangible presence is here with you. His tangible presence is here. He's opening his house. He's opening his house.
What we are pursuing is holiness, is to know Him, is to live for Him, is to please Him, is to walk in His will and in His presence all the time. To have a relationship. Him for who He is and for Him to know us. These are moments that are not too common. When His presence is right here
And he's dealing with our hearts. And he's working within us. And we are repenting and yielding unto him and saying that, Lord, here I am. Lord, here I am. I'm sorry. But I give it all to you now. These are very few moments in your life that you give it all to God and you tell him that, Lord, here I am. Just take me. These are the moments that you ought to tell him that, Lord, I've tried and tried and tried. I keep struggling, but this day do something new. And he's here. Spirit of God is here. He knows your heart. He sees right deep down your heart. And he knows that and you ask him, take me. You desire to serve me in the right way, but you struggled. But pour it all out to him this morning. Pour it all out. Cry to him. I know something is going on. I know he's doing something within you. Tell him that this morning I realize that I have an obligation towards the Spirit of God. And Holy Spirit, you are here. Just give me the strength. Just give me the strength. Just give me the grace. Just give me the power. So I will walk in your will. I will live my life the way that you want me to. Ask him right now. Ask him right now. It's not like you are not a Christian. You are. But things are changing about you this morning. Things are changing this morning about you. About your walk with him. Let him do something inside of you. Inside of you. He loves and cares so much about you. sometimes the journey becomes so tough that I want to give up, you want to give up. But Spirit of God, may you give us the strength that will carry us through. May you equip us that we can keep going. Even in the midst of adversity, even in the midst of crisis and affliction, even in the midst of suffering and pain, we can still carry on. We will be able to persevere, push on, press on. Give us the grace to endure. The grace to endure so we can keep pressing on. So we can keep pushing. Even in the midst of our weakness, may you be our strength, Lord. Spirit of God, may you be our strength. We need you this morning. 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 These are moments that we allow the Spirit of God to work, a work inside of us, an internal work in our hearts, which will reflect in our lives, which will show for all to see that indeed we are the sons of God. That we are indeed the children that he has called for himself. Change that man cannot be determined by himself, but the Holy Spirit does within us, and it only manifests in our lives for us to see and for others to see. I just want you to lift up those hands of yours as a sign of surrender, that this morning do whatever you want to do with me. Do whatever you want to do with me. Even those on the altar, I just want you to really, if you have strength enough to really just raise up your hands. If you can even stand and raise up your hands as a sign of surrender, that Lord, do whatever you want to do. Whatever that you want to do with me, just do it with me. I surrender. I surrender it all this morning. Take me and do it, Lord. Surrender it, Lord. teach us, transform us, renew our lives. Renew our lives. There are certain times we come before you. We just leave it all with him. Whatever he wants to do with us. We just yield unto him. We just submit to him. And we say, this is my life, Lord. Nothing hidden. I give it all to you. And that's what we're doing now. And he's here to touch us now. Yes, yes. Yes, 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 he's right here, he's right here, he's right here, right here. Let him do it. Let him do it within you as you give yourself away. That's your prayer. If that's your prayer, he's going to really touch you. He's going to do something in your heart. You want your Christianity to go to another level. We give ourselves away to you, Lord. You've always said that, Lord, I want to go this far. I want to do this thing. But it's been a struggle. Just lead yourself to him this morning. Let him work with you. Let him work within you and take you to your next level. There's a change going on in your mind. There's a change going on in your mind. I said, there's a change going on. We surrender it all to you, Holy Spirit. And we love the way you're dealing with us this morning. We love the way you're really changing us and giving us the strength to really carry on. Even if you would come tonight, we would be ready, Lord. Not because we are good, but because of what you're doing with us this morning. Back, just leave it all to him and let him deal with you. I know how you desire to live right for him and how you're struggling, but if you will tell him that, Lord, I'm struggling, if you will confess it that, Lord, I'm struggling, but this morning I yield unto you, this morning I give it all to you, this morning I surrender to you, he's going to really begin to do something new in your life. He's going to give you that grace, that strength that you need. That strength that you need is going to come to you. And you are going to be able to really move, do the thing that he's called you to do. Them now. Move within them now. Change them now. Transform them this morning. Are you struggling with? Just cry as much as you can. Don't let anyone stop you. You know what you want from him. Know what you want him to do in your life. Don't let your neighbor distract you. Give it all, give it all. Give it all to him. You don't need any man's intervention. You just need you and the Holy Spirit. It's you and him. You and him. And he's here to do it. He's here to really bring you the change that you've been crying for. The things that you've never been able to stop. The things that you have tried, you've battled, but you're still really struggling with. He's here to give you that grace, that strength. times we are coming before Him and we had a certain kind of agenda, we had a certain kind of plan, but then He decides that is how I want to deal with my children, and He takes over and He deals with us the way He wants. And this is one of those mornings. It's one of those mornings that the Holy Spirit is dealing with everything that He needs to deal with as you open your heart and yield unto Him. He deals with inner expectations, things that are inside of you. Things that are inside of you. What a beautiful presence. Spirit of God, we love you. We love your presence. We love you. We love your presence. We love you. We love you and we yield unto you. We give it all to you. Take us just as we are. Change our lives. Break us and mold us and use us. Spirit of God, it doesn't matter what challenge you have in, it doesn't matter what conflict we have in within ourselves, let us allow Him, just avail yourself and allow Him. I can tell you there is something going on in this room. There are things going on in your mind. There's a strong battle going on in your mind. Strong battle going on in your mind. But the Lord is here. If you will give that to Him, He will overcome. And He will clear your mind this morning. That your thought patterns will change. Presence is right here. The Spirit of God is here to do you good. He's here to do you good. These 10 minutes that are ahead of us, let Him do something. As many as we can really rise up and stand, I will prefer that. Let's rise up and yield totally to Him. Just let's stand up on our feet. So we can have a better focus and avail to Him. Lift up your hands unto the King of Kings. Oh, yes. Everything Holy Ghost. Spirit of God. Father, in these 10 minutes, we ask you. Encounter, Holy Ghost, an encounter with each and every soul here this morning, an encounter of transformation, an encounter of a new life that we will begin from this morning to live a new life. Thank you, Spirit of God. Thank you, Spirit of God. I'm crying out to you. I call on you. I call on you this morning to move right now in the lives of your children. In our lives, Holy Spirit. In our lives, Holy Spirit. In our lives, Holy Spirit. Just give yourself away. Transformation, Lord. Transformation, Holy Spirit.
Withholding nothing.
Transformation, Holy Spirit.
Withholding nothing.
Transformation, Holy Spirit.
Withholding nothing. Withholding nothing.
Myself away. May his hand touch you. And may he cause his power. Doing something right now. He's doing it now. 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 He's moving across this room. Now. Now. He's moving across this room now. moving across this room now. Now. Yes. 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 I said he's moving across this room now. In Jesus' name. Yes. Yes, now, now, yes, now. He's moving now across this room. He's moving now across this room. Moving now in the name of Jesus. Moving now in the name of Jesus. Holy Ghost, move, move, touch, touch. Touch that heart that is crying unto you. Touch and change. Touch us and change us, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. It's moving, still moving across this room. Still moving across this room, touching lives. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Touch them. Touch lives. Change lives this morning. Lives that are yielding to you. Hearts that are coming into you. Take them. Change them. Just do it now. Just do it. Yes. 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 Let him touch you now. Let him touch you now. Right now. Right now. Right now, right now, right now, right now, right now. Let him touch you. Just let him do it now. Let him do it now. Let him do it now. He's right here to do it. Just avail yourself to him. Let him do it. Let him do it now. Let him do it. Let him touch you. Just yield to him. Give the battle to him to fight for you. Let him fight that battle for you. The battle for your soul. Let him do it. Let him do it. Let him do it. Yes. Let him do it. 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 The battle for your soul. Let him fight that battle for your soul this morning. Bible says, be led by the Spirit. Just allow him to lead you the rest of your life. It's not going to be about you any longer. It's going to be about him. Just stand right there and lift up your hands. And let him do it with you. Just lift up your hands. The struggle should be over. The struggle should be over. Struggle should be over, and he's dealing with you. He spared your life. He sustained you. He kept you. And he said, give it all to me this morning and let me do it. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, Lord. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Now, Lord, do it with him. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you. Thank you, yes. 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 Yes, Spirit of God. Yes. 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 right now for what you're doing in his heart, for what you're doing in his life. Do it now. We thank you now. We give you praise now. In the name of Jesus, that this life is precious to you. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Take it. 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 Just take it now. Right 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 now. Just help her to stand and lift. Just look at me. Look at me and lift up your hands. Look at me. I want you to look at my face. Father, I thank you for this life. Holy Ghost, I thank you. He needs your strength. Help her now. Help. Help. Yes. 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 Broken. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you. Thank you. Bring it, bring it, bring it. Bring it, bring it here. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. Yes. 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 May purpose be fulfilled in a life. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Yes. Just receive. Receive his touch. Receive, receive, receive. Yes, 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 yes. Age is nothing. Jesus was 12 years, but he was sitting down. Leaders of the synagogue, 12 years, so 13 years, you are more than ready and receive that which he is releasing to you now. Thank you, Jesus. Yes, thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Just take it. Don't let age limit you. Don't let your sex limit you. Doesn't matter whether you are male or female. The Lord is ready for those who are ready for him. And Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you. Even those that are saying that I begin but I'm never able to carry on, may he give you the strength to carry on. May he give you, if you want the strength to carry on, just lift up your hands and say, Lord, give me the strength to carry on. Just give me the strength. Just give me the strength to carry on. Give me the strength to carry on. I just don't want to begin and stop, but I need the strength to carry on. I need it now. I need it now. Just tell him, I need it now. I need it now. Spirit of God, they need it now and release it now in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, because as we draw close like this to you, Father, you heal our diseases, you set us free, you bless us, Father, with all the kind of blessings that you have promised us. We need the strength to carry on. That's what we need now. And that's what, Father, we ask you to release, even in this house right now. Release now. Release now, Holy Ghost. Strength to carry on. Strength to carry on. Release it right now. Release it right now. Strength to carry on. Strength and grace and power to carry on. Just fill us now. Take it now. Take it now. Take it now. Just take it now. Take it now. Take it now. He's releasing even unto you. Doesn't matter where you are. It doesn't matter who you are. He is giving unto you. In the name of Jesus, take it now. Just take it. Just take what he's releasing to you right now. 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 Strength to carry on. Power to carry on. Strength to carry on. Strength to carry on. Let him do it. Let him do it. Let him do it. Let him do it. Strength to carry on. You will not stop. Watch her. Watch her right now. Watch her right now. Strength to carry on. Strength to carry on. Strength to carry on. Just take it now. 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 Strength to carry on. Carry on. The journey, as you begin, you're not going to give up. Take it now. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it. Take it. Strength to carry on. Strength to carry on. You will not give up. You will not give up. Strength to carry on. Receive that strength to carry on in the name of Jesus. Watch her. Watch her over there. Watch her. Watch her. Watch her. Strength to carry on. We need that strength to carry on. That's what we need. Strength to carry on. Strength to carry on. Yes. You need it. I need it. Strength to carry on. I said strength to carry on. Strength to carry on. Strength to carry on. Let him empower you. Let him do it. Let him do it. Let him give you that strength to carry on. Strength to carry on. Strength to carry on. That's what you need. That's what I need. Many of us, we begin, but we are not able to end. We start well, but we are not able to end well. We may start even this morning, but we just give up along the way. By midday, you are giving up already. But the Lord is giving you the strength this morning to carry on. Just take it. Just take it. The struggle must be over. Jesus. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Holy Ghost. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. The strength to carry on. The strength to carry on. Just receive that strength to carry on. This journey is tough, but he gives you the strength to carry on. So receive that strength. Receive it right now. You will not give up. Because because of what he's doing with you this morning. I said you will not give up. You love the remnant. You will not give up. Father, we thank you this morning. We cherish times like these in your presence. Times that we don't have any agenda, but it's all about you and your agenda. It's all about you and what you want to do with us. It's all about you and how far you want to take us. Rain, Lord. The Lord of rain, the Lord of rain, the Lord of rain. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Admit how weak we are and how strong you are. Give us the strength that we need. Give it to us this morning. The strength to carry on. The strength to carry on. The strength to carry on. So that our faith will not fail along the way. Doesn't matter how much Satan will bring against us. Our faith will not fail. Jesus told Peter, I prayed for you that your faith will not fail. Father, in the name of Jesus, that's what we need this morning. That no matter what the circumstance, no matter what the challenge, no matter what the adversity, no matter what the affliction, our faith will not fail, but we will stand and we'll carry on. Grace to carry on. Strength to carry on. That's what we need. So that our faith will never fail. Thank you, Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, I give you glory and praise and honor this morning. Spirit of the living God, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, we honor you and glorify you. We thank you this morning. Lord, we know that you've not finished with us. The journey is tough, but you are stronger. Many of us don't want the life that we live. The challenges are there. The struggles are there. But you brought us this far. And we still pursue you. And we so want you to give us the strength to carry on. This morning, I thank you for how you've dealt with us and for what you released upon us. For whatever is holding some of us fighting strongly against us, we've not been able to fight with our strength, and that's why we yield to you this morning, that the battle is yours. And as you have, Father, given us what you've given us this morning, let us be overcomers. Let us overcome every kind of challenge, every kind of difficulty. Give us the grace to overcome. Give us the strength to overcome. In the name of Jesus. As we draw nearer and nearer and closer to you, there are many things we don't have to ask, but you still give unto us because we are close. Father, in the name of Jesus, this morning, that's what we've done, drawing nearer to you. And Lord, in the name of Jesus, may that which is in you, the healing anointing, begin to touch us, those of us who are sick in any part of our bodies, and may you begin to heal us. May you begin to heal fibroids. In the name of Jesus. Right now, Holy Spirit. Right now, Holy Spirit. Deal with fibroids right now. Even on the broadcast, deal with fibroids right now. Fibroids right now. Fibroids right now. In the name of Jesus. Spirit of God, deal with fibroids right now. Right now, fibroids, Lord. Right now, fibroids, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Fibroids. 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 Wherever you are in your home, in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The Lord is dealing with it. The Lord is touching you. Dealing with fibroids. Right now. Right now. Right now. Right now. Right now. In the name of Jesus. The Lord is healing you. He's touching you. Specifically fibroids. In the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you. Father, we thank you. We thank you that fibroids are being healed, totally healed. No more pain in the name of Jesus. Thank you. Thank you. You will not bleed like you used to bleed again. Because the Lord is doing it. He's healing you right now. He's touching you right now. He's setting you free right now. In the name of Jesus Christ. Those migraines. By the power in the name of Jesus, be free of those migraines. The migraines that Mommy spoke about this morning, that intense headache, is going right now. Right now. Right now. Right now. For the Lord is healing you in the name of Jesus. reveals to redeem. So he's healing you right now in the name of Jesus. Father, I thank you in the name of Jesus for those of us who are thinking and planning and praying for our marriages, that Lord, you will bring us our partners in the name of Jesus. Just lift up your hands if you are one of them. I pray in the name of Jesus right now, Spirit of God, in the name of Jesus, may these ones, Father, wait on you, and may you lead them in the name of Jesus. Lead them, Lord. Lead them, Lord. Lead them, Lord, in the name of Jesus. Lead them to those godly partners, and lead the godly partners to them in the name of Jesus. So they will really have those encounters. They would know that this is indeed of you. And Lord, in the name of Jesus, your marriages will bring glory to your name. In the name of Jesus, no more disappointments. In the mighty name of Jesus, no more disappointments. All the counterfeits will not come again. But the Lord is going to open your eyes. And the Lord is going to bring the right people in your way. Whether man or woman, the Lord is going to bring the right people in your way. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, I thank you. These ones are waiting for you. They are just waiting for you. They don't want to make decisions based on their own will and what they just really desire. But they are submitting their will to your will and asking that, what is your plan for me in marriage? What is your purpose for me in marriage? As you gave Eve to Adam, who are you giving to me? And as they ask you, Lord, in the name of Jesus, may you answer and may you bring unto them, in the name of Jesus, the partners that you have prepared for them. For Lord, there is nothing about us that you do not know. You know the end from the very beginning. So you know who you have prepared for these ones. And I pray and I intercede for them in the name of Jesus. And I declare this morning that the Lord will bring unto you that which he has purposed for you. May the Lord open your eyes so you will not reject that which he is bringing. May the Lord bring you understanding that you will understand that this is of the Lord. May you not look at what you see, because there are certain germs, Germ as in G-E-M, not G-E-R-M, G-E-M, that are hidden in that person, but you would not see. Just like gold is covered with all kinds of mess, and until you refine it, you wouldn't see that which is inside. There are people going to come your way. There is someone coming your way that you may look physically and may decide that this is not. But the Lord is going to really prompt you. And the Lord is going to tell you that this is it, this is the one. And don't be hard, just yield. Don't look at what you see with your eyes. Just let God really speak to you. Let him show you, let him lead you, and you would see the gem in that person very soon. Holy Ghost, in the name of Jesus. May your children begin to see beyond the physical. May they begin to see beyond the physical. In the name of Jesus. May they see, oh Masu Merebo Sandarabu Shitaya Basutaya. Oh Shinderebo Shinibroka Sandarabu Shandaya Kabroka Sindaya. Don't take things at face value. I don't know you. You probably, I don't know whether you are even online. asking him right now. I don't know whether you are online, whether you are here, but I know you are hearing me. Father, I thank you that they will not make that mistake. You're looking at something with your eyes alone. Your heart is prompting you, but it looks like what your eye is seeing is winning. But your heart is not really excited. And the Lord says, listen to your heart. Listen to your heart. It's not only about marriage. I just feel that there is something connected with work or business or something as well. The numbers look good, but you feel something about it that is not too right in your heart. Just listen to your heart this morning. Father, in the name of Jesus, may you give them the strength to, Father, yield to that what the heart, what you've put in the heart and what you are telling them. In the name of Jesus. Whether it's marriage, whether it's business, Lord, may they really be able to make that decision, that one decision, in the name of Jesus. And Lord, I pray for everyone that really is here this morning and even watching us this morning. I pray in the name of Jesus. May the greatest need on their hearts be met in the name of Jesus, that great need on their heart. Father, I pray in the name of Jesus that that great need on their heart, in the name of Jesus, may you, Father, give it unto them in Jesus' name. That which is a blessing to your name, that which will bring you glory in the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. You will not make that mistake. You will not. Because the Lord is with you. The Lord is with you. He will help you. He will help you. You know what I see? What I see is if you don't listen to your heart, you what I see is something like that, like your hands are on your head. And it's like you are weeping. Father, in the name of Jesus, may they listen to their heart so they will not weep. Lord, may they listen to, I still don't really, I think it's basically, there's something about work with it. I don't really, there's something about money with it, something about work or business or something. But the Lord is really speaking to you. Don't just look at the numbers. And then don't just look at the beauty. There is more. And listen to your heart. Listen to your heart. So that you will not put your hands on your head and cry and weep. Father, in the name of Jesus, I thank you. And I bless you in the name of Jesus. I give you all the praise for all these beautiful ones. Our greatest desire this morning is to know you, to live for you, to walk in your will. We have an obligation, and that obligation is to live according to the Spirit, according to what He directs us, not according to the flesh. And Lord, I pray in the name of Jesus, may we live up to that obligation. May we begin, Father, as light, may we begin to shine. As salt, may we begin to bring good taste into situations and circumstances that we get involved. Lord, in the name of Jesus, may we begin to live the life that you've called us to live. May we begin to make a difference in wherever we go, whatever we do, everything that we get involved. May we, Father, in the name of Jesus, as children of light, may we begin to make a difference in those circumstances. Father, in the name of Jesus, may we think beyond the flesh. May we begin to see beyond the flesh. May we begin to perceive beyond the flesh in the name of Jesus. And may we delve deep into the Spirit. I pray in the name of Jesus, may the Spirit man in us in the name of Jesus be revived. In the mighty name of Jesus, may every one of us in the name of Jesus begin to receive, Lord, in the name of Jesus, a new energy in our spirit, man. and may we begin to really walk according to your will and according to that which the Spirit is leading us to do in the name of Jesus. Father, I pray for each and every one that you will take our eyes, Father, from the world and from the flesh in the name of Jesus. Father, the flesh is battling strongly with us, but Lord, in the name of Jesus, you are not doing this with us, so we go back to the same old place. Father, in the name of Jesus, you're doing this with us because you love us and you want to transform us, and you want us to begin to really live as the light that really shines in the places that we go, in the name of Jesus, in our homes, in our workplace, in our schools, wherever we go, may we, Father, be the light. May we be the light. May we be the light that shineth in the darkness, in the name of Jesus. May we be the light, Lord, in the name of Jesus. May we be the light in the name of Jesus. May wherever we stand, may people ask, who are these ones? In the name of Jesus, Father, I pray in the name of Jesus. May the glory, may the anointing that is upon this ministry in the name of Jesus begin to manifest in our lives, Lord. May it begin to manifest in our life. Holy Ghost, may we not just come and go, but may we come and go and bear fruit. May we come and go and show unto the world who we belong to and what you're doing with us in this house. Holy Ghost, we thank you. Holy Ghost, we thank you. It's beyond the physical. It's beyond money. It's beyond physical things, Lord. We desire to delve deep into the Spirit. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. We, Father, are ready and we yield unto you. In the name of Jesus. That you would use us. That you would use us to challenge many. Father, to challenge many. To draw souls unto yourself. Father, in the name of Jesus, we thank you. We honor you. We glorify you. In the name of Jesus Christ. Spirit divine, let your will be done. Let your will be done. Let your name be glorified. We thank you. We glorify you. And we praise you. In Jesus' name. Amen.